Hello, what is up YouTube? I'm your girl Miss Lee again, and today we'll be playing as Sky, D-Flank, and we are in Split Stone Quarry, and we're in Siege mode. So basically, we have Rover as our healer, and me as the flank, Ash as the tank, and Strix as the sniper, and Drogo's as our damage. And in the other team, we have Lex, Maeve, Bumpkin, Zint, and Strix. Alright, now let's pick our legendary card. I'll be taking surprise attack, and for my loadout, I'll be taking the poison ammo and try to give them fast damage so that they die instantly. And I'll be taking defense for my item. Alright, let's do this.
Not too bad.
Now the match has been started, and let's just try and kill this Maeve. Oh yeah. Oh yes, we got the first blood, guys. Okay, this is not a good position, but I'll try. This Zint is gonna die, he's dead. Alright. So, sorry for the lag just now. Alright, let's try and take down this Bumpkin. HP is really low. We slayed him, but then we died. It's alright. So far, we're taking the payload, I believe. It's just good, good, good. Alright, let's do that again. 3 kills in the first round. What is this Zint doing here? What are you doing with your horse? Are you sure? And he's dead. Uh-huh, let's flank, I guess. Heal up a bit. And go here. Alright, I see legs, and let's kill this guy. Oh yes, he's dead. Alright, so far so good. I spotted a Strix. Couldn't get to him yet. I'll just, chill around this area for a while. Go for Strix if I can. Oh, I saw someone. Oh, hi Lex. Your death has arrived. You're gonna die. Alright. Is Maeve gonna flank me? Is she gonna flank me? Oh, push successful, guys. I'm just gonna attack here. Well, my advice as Sky, you have to approach your enemies so that you can kill them easily without them targeting you. Alright, that's the whole idea of being Sky. You don't give them the chance to hit on you. You'll be everywhere, like behind them, in front of them, you know?
Hello.
We got the first round in the second push. The first push, so we're just gonna... Oh, Lexi, you know I'm gonna go there, don't you? But you're gonna die. I feel bad for you, Lex. Alright, our ult is up, but I don't see any more people to taste my bomb, so I'm just gonna hit on that Bumpkin. And troll. I hate that ult from Maeve because it blinds my bomb vision to place my bomb. I mean, yeah, try to take down the Lex if we can. Oh, actually, we can. Rampage. Yay. Delicious. I see another food, but I'm laggy. Laggy kills you, dude. Lagginess will kill anyone, but that I slid this. Oh god, that body is ruptured. Like, seriously, did you guys see that? And I hate Zen. I hate everybody. Like, seriously, I am so gonna die. Am I gonna die? I am not gonna die. Is she gonna die? I am gonna die right now. There, what a sweet jump from Lex. Okay, we are getting the second push, which is looking very pretty. We'll just try and stay in. And oh god, what was that? Zint, stop doing that. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm dead. I am so dead. Why is my streak saying that? That he's useless. Is it because I'm killing everybody? I'm being cocky. Don't be cocky. Look at me. I'm like so proud of myself and I died just by arriving. Seriously. Oh, good morning, Maeve. You don't say good night to me. Okay, not with my sky. So I'll be waking you up every time. Alright, let's try and give our all. Never mind. We have a win. Nice.
Good game.
Put down your silver spoon and watch this.
I am the greatest.
Oh my.
We got the best flank, guys, and I hope you guys like my videos, and if you want me to play any other heroes, just comment down below and suggest me. I'll see you guys in the future. Subscribe for more. Alright? Bye-bye!